Okay, here's where we left off.
Press the jump button to leap over obstacles.
What? You know what's different.
Skylanders and the fire element are stronger than this zone.
I like this guy.
Wow! A real life Skylander! Tessa actually found you!
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good.
I don't like enclosed spaces. Oh no! It's one of those battle gates. It'll keep us locked in here until you defeat all of the enemies. Ah! Light those enemies! Go get them, Skylander!
Use your attack buttons to defeat the targets.
Screwball.
I think we could get out of these cages.
Sorry.
It will only open to a Skylander of the life element. You'll also find dual element gates in Cloudbreak. You have to match both element symbols to open it. It doesn't matter which swap force parts match, or even if the elements are on two different Skylanders.
Only Skylanders from the fire and water can unlock this gate. Skylanders from the fire and water elements can unlock this gate. Only Skylanders from the fire and water elements can unlock this gate. Thank you. zone.
Oh, thank goodness, a Skylander is here. My three sheep wandered off and got themselves caught out in prickly pastures. I'm not brave enough to go through those thistles. It'd be mighty nice if you went out there and freed my sheep.
See, now he wears a hat.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
You're pretty strong, Skylander. You can just push the blocks out of the way.
Said that the eruption of Mount Cloudbreak is one of the most spectacular displays of magic in all of Skylands. He also theorized that staring at it for too long might actually cause severe blindness.
This is a swap zone. When a swap force Skylander's legs match the symbol like this one, they become supercharged. This one is a rocket symbol, so only a Skylander with rocket power can take on this challenge. Go show him how to do it, Skylander.
Blast and Furious! Skylanders are made of.
shooting, Skylander! Here, take this. You've earned it.
We continue from here.